Chicago, the iconic Windy City, known for its architecture, culture, and sports teams, is facing a significant exodus. The departure of residents from the city has become a noticeable trend, raising questions about the factors driving this mass migration. In this article, we delve into the 10 real reasons why everyone is leaving Chicago, shedding light on the complex challenges the city currently faces. The 10 real reasons everyone is leaving Chicago, unveiling the city's exodus. Number 10. Desire for a change of pace. Lastly, some individuals are leaving Chicago simply to seek a change of pace in their lives. The hustle and bustle of city living, coupled with the challenges mentioned above, can lead to burnout and a desire for a different lifestyle. Many people are seeking quieter, more laid-back environments or greener spaces, opting for a slower pace of life away from the city's fast rhythm. Number 9. Limited affordable housing options. Chicago's real estate market has become increasingly unaffordable, particularly in desirable neighborhoods. The lack of affordable housing options has made it difficult for individuals and families, especially those with lower incomes, to find suitable accommodation. The search for affordable housing has driven many to explore alternative cities and suburbs with more accessible housing markets. Number 8. Racial and socioeconomic segregation. Chicago has long struggled with racial and socioeconomic segregation, with certain neighborhoods experiencing stark disparities in resources and opportunities. The lack of equitable distribution of resources, coupled with deep-rooted systemic issues, has contributed to a sense of inequality and limited upward mobility for many residents. Some individuals seek cities with more inclusive and integrated communities, hoping for a fairer society. Number 7. Harsh weather conditions. Chicago's notorious weather, characterized by bitter winters and hot, humid summers, can take a toll on residents' physical and mental well-being. The extreme temperature variations, coupled with lake-effect snow and strong winds, can be challenging to endure. Many individuals opt for more moderate climates, seeking a better quality of life in cities with milder weather conditions. Number 6. Strained infrastructure. The aging infrastructure in Chicago has become a cause for concern. Frequent delays and breakdowns in public transportation, coupled with crumbling roads and bridges, have added to the daily challenges faced by residents. The lack of reliable and efficient infrastructure has motivated some to relocate to cities with more advanced transportation systems and well-maintained infrastructure. Number 5. Political turmoil. Chicago's political landscape has been marred by corruption scandals and ineffective governance, eroding public trust in local leadership. Instances of mismanagement, nepotism, and a perceived lack of accountability have fueled disillusionment among residents. The resultant frustration with the political climate has prompted many individuals to seek cities with more transparent and efficient governance. Number 4. Failing education system. The Chicago public school system has faced numerous challenges, including underfunding, overcrowded classrooms, and achievement gaps. The lack of quality education options has prompted families, particularly those with children, to relocate to areas with better performing schools. Concerns about their children's future and limited access to educational opportunities have contributed to the exodus from the city. Number 3. Skyrocketing cost of living. The cost of living in Chicago has steadily risen, making it increasingly challenging for residents to afford housing, taxes, and basic necessities. The high property taxes, in particular, have burdened homeowners and renters alike. Coupled with rising healthcare and education costs, the financial strain has driven people to explore more affordable cities where their income can stretch further. Number 2. Economic instability. Chicago's economy has experienced considerable instability in recent years. The city's heavy reliance on industries such as manufacturing and finance has left it vulnerable to economic downturns. The consequences of the COVID-19 pandemic further exacerbated the situation, causing business closures, layoffs, and financial uncertainty. As job opportunities became scarce, many individuals opted to leave in search of more stable employment prospects. Number 1. Escalating crime rates. Chicago has grappled with persistently high levels of crime, particularly gun violence. The city has gained an unfortunate reputation for its alarming crime rates, making residents feel increasingly unsafe. The pervasive presence of gangs and the proliferation of illegal firearms have fueled this issue, leading individuals and families to seek more secure environments elsewhere. Thank you for watching. So, make sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on the notification bell, and join our amazing community of curious minds. But this is just the beginning. We're going to continue growing, evolving, and creating even more exciting and engaging content together.